She's got a way about her. I don't know what it is, but I know that I can't live without her. She's got a way of pleasing. I don't know why it is, but there doesn't have to be a reason anyway. She's got a smile that heals me. I don't know why it is, but I have to laugh when she reveals me. She's got a way of talking. Don't know why it is, but it lifts me up when we are walking anywhere. She comes to me when I'm feeling down, inspires me. Without a sound, she touches me, and I get turned on. Got a way of showing how I make her feel, and I find the strength to keep on going. She's got a light around her, oh, and everywhere she goes, a million dreams of love surround her. Everywhere. She comes to me when I'm feeling down, inspires me. Without a sound, she touches me. I get turned around. Got a smile that heals me. I don't know why it is, but I have to laugh when she reveals me. She's got a way about her. I don't know what it is, but I know that I can't.
If I don't talk, then I'm gonna cry.
Don't talk.
Don't you put on that makeup, we ain't going nowhere.
Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful or proud or rude. It does not demand its own way. It is not irritable, and it keeps no record of being wronged. It does not rejoice about injustice, but rejoices whenever the truth wins out. Love never gives up, never loses faith, is always hopeful, and endures through every circumstance. Prophecy and speaking in unknown languages and special knowledge will become useless.
Kelsey, do you take James for your lawful wedded husband?
James, do you take Kelsey for your lawful wedded wife to live in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love, honor, comfort, and cherish her from this day forward, forsaking all others, keeping only unto her for as long as you both shall live?
I do. Keeping only unto him for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
I, Kelsey, take you, James.
I, Kelsey, take you, James.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
I, James, take you, Kelsey.
I, James, take you, Kelsey.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
Hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer for poor.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and health.
To love.
To love.
To honor.
To honor.
And cherish.
Cherish.
And till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
I now pronounce you both husband and wife. James, you may kiss your bride.
Kelsey could not have been a nicer, more polite, honest, responsible man than you. Their love for one another cannot be easily replicated nor described. For the way they look at one another is unique to them and them alone.
Be my poor swing angel.
You have been so supportive, understanding, loyal, and nothing shy of an amazing friend, and I know you will carry these qualities into your marriage and be in it in a better way.
Won't you be my poor swing angel?
Nothing makes my heart smile bigger than seeing my best friend happy and so in love. Those eyes that'll bring you to your knees.
It's her smile like Sundays. Been a while, but one day. Yeah, that girl, she's the only thing I need. Yeah, that girl, she's the only.